Hello everyone. So New Year's is right by the corner, and you must understand, January brings with it a big opportunity, the best time to start preparing for CET. CET is taken by two kinds of students, that is the repeaters and the freshers, and for both of these the approach has to be vastly different, for multiple reasons. We at Crack Every Test have sent 22 students to the top college in Maharashtra, and we wish to do the same for you too. The repeaters, you must understand, you need to know what you did wrong the last time, where you went wrong, what you could have done better, and what part of your strategy needs optimization. That is where we want to help you out, so that you can bridge the gap between you and a 99.99 percentile. And freshers, you must understand that your competition is fierce with the repeaters also coming in. You must know how to, in such a short amount of time, clear the portion, learn how to take the exam, and make sure that you do not have to waste any more years. So that is where we are going to help you out. And for both of these different approaches, we are going to have two live webinars, one for repeaters and one for freshers. Both of these webinars will specifically tell you how should you start preparing, how should you make sure that you play on your strengths and tone down your weaknesses. And that is how we will tell you how do you optimize your strategy to get the best percentile possible in the MBA CET. These are going to be two live webinars which will be conducted on Zoom, which will be only registration events. And historically, all our registration events have been full, so please register soon. The link is in the bio. Both of these sessions will have live Q&A, which will be answered only in the live session and will not be recorded or uploaded anywhere else. So if you miss out on that, trust me, there's a lot of things that you're missing out on. Don't. So I just hope to see you guys there. I really wish that I see you guys in huge numbers. And I just wish you the best. Start preparing for CET. This is the time.